This is what I have been waiting for to share with my husband. He's never had it, and with you guys. And it's chili three-way or four-way. Depends what you put on it. So this is homemade chili. And I added a jar of spaghetti sauce. So we're gonna mix that in. And we were supposed to go to Longhorn's, and then I saw their chili and I was like, you know what, I had it the last time and there was nothing to scream about. So I was like, why don't we just eat what we have? And I was like, and this would be a good way to make what I've been wanting to make. So now, hold on. Transfer this. Casserole over here. Yeah, because this is what I want to do. I want to do very delicious flavors and everything. And I'm going to boil it in an oven with some cheese. This is white cheddar cheese. Queso blanco. Cheddar. Throw it into the boiler. Hey, my house is all crazy because I'm getting ready for the trip tomorrow. So that's where we made it. These are leftover pasta water. There's a few little bits of pasta. How much did I leave behind? Just, oh, okay, that's not bad. Look, an A for Latina J. An L. Yeah. Looking good. I said, muy rico. A ver. Ahorita lo tiene. Tengo el horno a todo lo que da. O sea, en el broiler. Porque pues quiero que el queso pues se derrita, ¿no? Vamos a ver. Y empieza como shh, rico, 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 rico. Pauli nunca lo ha probado, yo nunca lo he hecho, así que vamos por una sorpresa. Tomorrow my husband got me the wheelchair. I'll be wearing my brace tomorrow. You know, it's gonna be a trip, so yeah.
Uy, 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 eso ya está.
Organic carrots, zanahorias orgánicas. Queso cheddar. My taste plate. Mi plato es saborear. Y ese es después. Yo creo que ya. Well, we're going to leave it there for a while and let it just shh. There's, look at that, huh?